Hi everyone, we're standing out here in front of 12318 Rambler Avenue. That's also Northwest Bakersfield. This is a 4-bed, 3-bath, just over 2,600 square foot home. Give you a quick peek of the neighborhood here. So you see everybody keeps up on their place real well. Give you a quick tour of the home. This home looks like it has a 2-car garage, but there's a little surprise on the inside for you. And as you walk up, you get a nice porch. Looking for a swing or anything you like. Nice high doors, which will help when it comes time for moving in. And then when you walk in, there's a long hallway down the middle of the house. It's all hardwood floors throughout. I believe it's the laminate flooring. On the right side is a set of bedrooms, laundry room, bathroom, a bonus room, family room, and on the left side is the dining room, kitchen, and then master's suite as well. So we'll come on in. When you first enter, there's a coat closet to your right. And just past that, we have a little hallway that has two of the bedrooms in the laundry room. So we're gonna walk into the first bedroom here. Good sized closets in here. What's neat about these bedrooms is this is actually a Jack and Jill setup. So I walk through this door, and you can see the little bedroom to the left. But we also have the bathroom, separate toilet and shower area, and then your dual vanity. And we come into the second bedroom, which looks very similar. Also good sized closets. And we walk out of here. To the laundry room. So you do have the setup for a gas or electric dryer, whichever is easier for you, and some built-in shelving. And in this hallway, you have a built-in cabinet as well. So we're gonna come back out here, come back into the hallway. So to the right is this bonus room I was talking about. It could be used as another family room, toy room, studio, whatever you kind of need it for. Lots of natural sunlight coming in. Next one is the family room. So again, lots of big windows, lots of sunlight coming in. You have a fireplace and then a cutout for your entertainment center. And then directly across the way is the kitchen. Lots of cabinet space, under cabinet lighting, all stainless steel appliances. Just on the other side of that is the dining room. Nice big chandelier. And between those is this hallway. We're gonna come down the hallway here. First, I'll show you the garage, which is right here on the left. The cool thing about this garage is it's actually a 3-car tandem garage. So you have a space right here to store either a third vehicle or just store anything that you need. And then you have your regular 2-car garage down the ways a little. Lots of space in this place for you. Coming into the house. Right before the master, you have some more built-in cabinetry. And then here's your master. It's a pretty good sized little place. And right off the master, another bathroom, your master bathroom. To the right is your private toilet room. You have your separate tub and shower. And on the left, your nice big dual vanity. And at the end of the bathroom is a nice big walk-in closet. So, plenty of space in this place for you. So we're gonna come back out of the master and hit the final bedroom, which is on the other side of the dining room. And it also has its own bathroom, so. They built this place pretty nicely to where you can have different groups of people in different parts of the house and they kind of have a little more privacy. So here's that final bedroom. All bedrooms do have ceiling fans, which is always a plus in this hot town of ours. And then the bathroom. So if you're interested in this home and it's currently available, please contact us. at our website, ehomesofbakersfield.com. If you find this listing, there's a contact us button, also an apply now button. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call at the number on the ad. Have a great day.